Well, Julie, the crowd certainly has thinned out, at least here a little bit. I'm actually wishing that I wore a little bit heavier of a coat. It's pretty chilly out here, I gotta tell you, but this is my first opening day. It's been a lot of fun. I've had an opportunity to meet some fans, and, well, let's just say you could call them rather Reds fanatics.
There's lots of ways to enjoy Reds opening day.
Starting the new season with a lot of hope and a lot of anticipation for the year.
Some prefer the view from atop. Some fans want a taste of the old, and others
seeing the new players out of the minor leagues and, you know, what seeing the just the game.
Hopeful for something new. And some just want a little extra mustard. And then there's this fan.
Been a Reds fan since 1981, and we love Joey Votto.
Now, when Michael Dunn says he loves Joey Votto,
I like to refer to him as the Almighty, and
he means it.
Got a nice Joey Votto shrine in our house, and it's just awesome. He was our Christmas tree topper last year, Joey Votto was. We actually told him that when we met him at Reds Fest, after we gave him a hug.
So it comes as no surprise, Dunn and his family were first in line.
We're always first in. We want to get in there. CBP.
With tickets in hand, now would be a good time to probably tell you the Dunn family, they drove all the way from Iowa.
Thank you, sir.
7 hours, a lot of time to talk about the upcoming Reds season.
And certainly a dedicated family. They're actually going to be spending 2 weeks from now, another 7-hour drive back to Cincinnati for the Cardinals series. They're celebrating their 7th wedding anniversary. For now, reporting live outside of Great American Ballpark, Jake Ryle, 9 on your side.